If you want to get the Snake Charmer's flute, you have to go to the underground desert biome and open sandstone chest. This item will summon snakes that come crawling out of a pot or something, and then they hang to the ceiling and you can use them as a rope. They also provide small light, but basically they make a rope that goes upwards and you can climb it, which is quite an interesting mechanic, but not very useful when you are already having wings and stuff. But maybe it's cool if you get it in the beginning.